fear is not real. The only place that fear can exist is in our thoughts of the future. It is a product of our imagination. Do not misunderstand me. Danger is very real, but fear is a choice.
Greetings, world. We are Anon DK. One of our subscribers has come to us with a plea for Operation Safe Winter, as well as a thank you.
Thank you, Felix.
We would like to say you, dear one, are very welcome. You are the reason we do what we do every day. We are only too happy to help. Every winter, Anonymous helps homeless and those less fortunate. Only together can we make a difference. You can be a part of changing or helping to save a family this winter. And that perfect thank you could be for you as well. This year, Anon DK would like to recognize one of the families who has been devastated by the hurricanes in the USA that have left them evacuated from their home with small children and no jobs. We would like to recognize Heather and her three children aged 14, 12 and 4. After securing their home and preparing for the hurricane, Hurricane Irma destroyed their home. As it destroyed many, they have nothing at all. To add to this devastating disaster, Heather's boss at Roy's Barbershop fired her the day after a storm. Because she could not come to work, she had no babysitter and school was closed. Her husband was out of town evacuated with the baby. She had to also care of her father, who is a veteran and recently had a stroke. Though the power urn was out, this selfish barbershop decided that a hurricane is the exact time people want to get their hair did. Operation Roy's Barbershop has been initiated due to this injustice, and we invite anyone willing to help smash this ignorant spineless little wannabe man into the ground. As we were in the process of making this video, and after many weeks of anticipation, the FEMA relief was denied to this family. We ask you help in any way you can so Heather and her many small children can survive the winter. Please send donations to this GoFundMe. Help save humanity. Have a safe winter.